It's Liz. Beautiful. Look, I don't even know why I'm calling you. I guess I just wanted to hear your voice or something. Sorry for the weird call. Lost him so, but I let him go. Cause I knew he'd never love me back. Such pain as this shouldn't have to be experienced. Still reeling from the loss, still a little bit delirious, yeah. Near to you, I am healing, but it's taking so long. Cause always
I'm freaking out with the whole Cary Grant moment, aren't I?
He's disappearing, fading steadily. Well, I'm so
that's why you're here. Worried about me.
Won't you
thank
stay
you.
With me, please?
I know you want to stop it. Protect her from it. You don't see what I see. It's not just that she makes him a better person. And she does, but he changes her too. Makes a question of life, beliefs. Is it the best thing for her, or the worst?
The reasons I love you, it's not something you can see in a mirror.
Totally realize that you are to me, or you're always gonna be.
I would do anything